Hi, I'm Joe Kowalski with RetainingWallExpert.com. Today what we're going to do is build a gravity retaining wall in less than 2 minutes. It's not going to build itself, so let's get rolling. First, we need to mass excavate soil from the site and clean the site up. Next, we have to buy some gravel, make a trench, and put the gravel into the cleaned trench. When the gravel's in the trench, we will compact it and make sure it's level. Then we'll put in a drainage pipe, and we will begin to place our very first base block. Next, it's a simple process of adding blocks and gravel and more blocks and more gravel till we get near the top. Then we put the top block, some geotextile fabric, and we cap the wall off with some clayey soils. But we're not done yet. Let's make a nice 90-degree bend in the wall, and we will continue the process of wall construction by placing blocks and gravel and more blocks and more gravel until we get to the top unit, at which time we'll cover it with fabric and then clay. I'm Joe Kowalski with RetainingWallExpert.com.